Hi, I'm Phil with Right Rope. Today I want to show you how to tie a cleat hitch in 30 seconds. To tie a cleat hitch, you go to the furthest side of the cleat. You go one full wrap around, over that horn once, cross over that horn once, and then lock it up with that side. There you go. That's how you tie a cleat hitch in 30 seconds.